Good morning, everybody. It is 3:30 a.m. and it is time to head back to work because the weekend is over. I have an hour drive. I heard that snort. Alright, we are off to conferences. It is Max's seventh grade fall conferences. He seems a little nervous. Why is that? Did you do good in school?
Mostly.
Hey, guess what?
Guess we'll find out.
Guess what?
Let's go.
Guess what?
Okay, so, one day, Mia wanted to do shotgun, so she just, like, instead of shotgun, she just, like, I call gunshot!
Oh, yeah, I remember. That was yesterday.
Can I sit in the front?
Yeah. Yeah, Mia, let's go.
Right, is there anything you want to tell us before we go to conferences?
No.
Okay.
Except that you might be a little bit angry.
I might be a little bit angry? Is that what you said?
Maybe not.
What?
So... today Max had his conference. Tomorrow I have mine. But I'm not going to my conference because I'm not going to be here because we're going to go pick up Alicia.
Yes, we'll see Alicia.
But Mom's tomorrow. Going to go to my conference.
But for now, we will see.
All right, Max, are you sure there's not something you need to tell us before we walk to your demise? What do we consider bad?
What?
What do we consider bad?
D's,
F. Alright. Well, I guess we'll find out how good he did.
A D minus, B plus, no, we're still F. Okay. So.
Wait, your turn.
There's nobody
in there,
is there? Let me see. No.
But it's at 5:45. So you can wait till.
Because I don't do the Wi-Fi.
How'd you do, Max? Well, Max's conferences are over. As you can see, he's still alive. So he did okay. I don't know about excellent, but he knows what he needs to improve on.
All right, so Max's conferences are over. There's Mia's bunk bed that she got.
What?
That's Mia's new bunk bed. It was pretty quick. It was about, I'd say 10 minutes or so, but Max did the presentation.
You want to see how much it costs?
Anyway, Max stood up in front and he gave his own presentation and talked about his conference.
He's a strong man.
He did a good job. He got the
whole. I would never do that. That would be embarrassing.
So good job. Hold on to that folder because I'm gonna keep that.
Here in Kenwick, our school is the only school with
guys. Guess what?
With couch, which is computers on wheels.
Guess what?
House?
Yeah, computers on wheels.
That's what they're called. Guess what, guys?
And, what?
My dad, he collects everything.
Anyway,
because the other schools, they have to sign out on a paper form, and during lunch or at the beginning of school or after school, they have to go to.
All right. So that was Max's conferences. He made.
Oh, it's actually there.
He made it out alive. Tomorrow is Mia's conferences, but we're gonna be on the road.
And Mom's
gonna go to conferences.
Yeah, at our school, we have to go.
Yeah, so tomorrow at this time, we will have Alicia with us.
Yeah, and guess what? We also need to do for my new bunk bed.
What?
We needed to get two matching blankets because my other one, there's only one of them, so it's not gonna fit on the top bunk and the bottom.
Yeah. Come on. Turn off. Stop recording.